Buenas amigos, bienvenidos a un partido más de FIFA 14. Que lo disfruten.
Hello and welcome to La Liga. Today it's Rayo against Atletico Madrid. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're off to Madrid. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We should be in for a great match today. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to describe the action for you.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. I'm hoping we're going to describe some really exciting action here.
And it's Atletico Madrid who've kicked off. Gavi. Positional play of this play is really good. Bueno. Adatura. Now towards Mandzukic. Bueno. A big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Well, Atletico Madrid, Alan, have been in the shadow of Real Madrid, but of course, to win the Copa del Rey in 2013 by beating Real in the final in the Bernabeu, that was very special for them.
It was. I mean, a bit like Manchester City and Manchester United, isn't it? They have been in the shadow, as you say, Martin, but had some really entertaining sides and some spectacular players down the years. Falcao being one of their best, I think, in recent times.
Raul Garcia. And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Positioning and the interception is made. Tito. Lassana Diarra. Tito. Well done. Adatura. Well, they've given the ball to him straight away. They'll be giving it to him for the rest of the game, I'm sure, if they can. Tito. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Lassana Diarra. Trasoras. Bueno. Tito arriving to help him. There's a player on the left. He's gone behind for a goal kick. Got the cross in, which was important. The defender cut it out. Coque. Thiago. Gabby. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. De Castro. Trasoras. Tito. Well, this attack, a little bit of menace to it. Lassana Diarra. They can keep this attack going by going to the left. Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. Adatura. Gabby. Looking for Adatura. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Bueno. Manucho. Trasoras. Gal Kakuta. Committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Adatura. Mandžukić.
It's in! The header! Great goal!
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Real and accurate cross.
The timing was great, and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. Glad to see this. It's another chance to see what was a super goal. 1-0. Gal Kakuta. Trasoras. Bueno. Gal Kakuta. More would have come from that, you know. Advantage Atletico Madrid, but not by much. It's a good game, and not much left in the first half either. Really looking forward to the second half to see how this one pans out. The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. The first half of goals, and perhaps not glory, old, isn't it?
We haven't seen many chances at all. I just wonder whether both sides are going to open up a little bit after the break.
So we reach half-time. 1-0 the score, with Atletico Madrid leading.
The second half is off and underway. Bueno. Could be dangerous. Lassana Diarra. Tito. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. Strong play in the air, headed on. Anticipated well, so it's a headed pass, really. Trasoras. Lassana Diarra. Finer. Here's the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Off he goes again, he's offside again. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Sequeira. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Adatura. Diego Godin. Miranda. Thiago. Gabby. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. Raul Garcia. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. He's got to score! Oh! Well, he got away, and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or 9/10 right at least, just that final finish. Good manager.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Dukic. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Juanfra is working away to try and find an opening. They've got a great understanding of this team. Just look at the passing. Sequeira with the cross. He's found his teammate. It's a fine header. Gone wide.
Yeah, and keeper rooted to his spot. He couldn't have got there.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Bueno. Beautifully done, the back heel. Tito. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Manucho. Good header, good clearing header. The referee does blow. His flag was up from the assistant. Godin. Thiago. Juanfra. Gabby. Raul Garcia. Great chance. Could it be? Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Opportunity here, and the shot's on. Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power. Well, they were leading at half-time, Atletico Madrid. It wasn't straightforward in the second half, but they still had their lead, and the clock is their friend in these circumstances. Not long to go. Attacking now. Well, he's beaten his man. They've set it up well for the cross. This is a key moment for the match. manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Good goal kick, and here they are, rushing to take it. Miranda. Griezmann. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. He read it, cut it out. Viner. Soras, Aquino, Viner, Anucho. It's a good looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser. Success here as the whistle blows for Atletico Madrid. Much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be, and that's a credit to the underdogs.
Without doubt, I think they gave us, they gave their manager everything to possibly hope for the game, and pretty close indeed.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlight, and until next time, I've been Jeff Skelly. We'll be right back.